Visitors were amazed by the vibration of colors, which for over 300 years had been a source of inspiration and wonder. The Julio-Claudio family was a vast complex and was completely different in size and design compared with the residences of the emperors who had preceded him and of those to come. The idea that destroyed much of the ancient city. It was the Via Medullana, down towards the Appian Hill and towards what is now Via Cavour, occupying the Colosseum and the Velian Hill that it faced, and incorporating good part of the Palatine and Caelian Hill, and lastly, the Esquiline Gardens near the ancient city walls. It was an expanse that was inconceivable for a private residence, covering almost entirely three of Rome's seven hills. It was a sort of city within a city. Based on the model of the palaces of the Hellenistic rulers, the domus consisted of residential buildings and leisure facilities. In the middle of the complex, and in the place which would be later occupied by the Colosseum, was a large artificial lake where a giant gilded bronze statue stood representing the sun god with the emperor's likeness. The Appian Hill Pavilion, which you are about, commonly identified as the Domus Aulia, and was probably used for summer ozia or recreation, and was but a small part of the whole. Many of these people left evidence of the visitors engraved in the ancient walls.
That was called by Plinius, historian, Humidus and Floridus, because of the colors, the shiny, beautiful colors he used. Look at the many, many details in the frames. They look like Pompeii's decorations. Mm-hmm. Okay. So many details, perspectives, figures, lithomen of the king of the island of Skyra. But Ulysses goes to the island bringing gifts. Jewelry mainly, so female gifts, but he hides also some. For example, we know that the Laocoon was part of the decoration of the Golden House, and it was saved by Titus that brought the Laocoon in the Titus bath, and so it was saved the number of the museum. But we don't know if the, like, the Laocoon could be in this room. Maybe it could be used for some.